Lesson number 54, page 94. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Innal hamdalillah was salatu was salamu ala rasulillah amma ba'd. Welcome back, respected students, to another lesson of the Qaidah. Today we shall be doing page number 94. The same way we have been reading page 93, the same way we shall be reading page 94. The only difference is that on this page, the words will be, these words will have four, five, or six, or maybe even seven letters in each box. Otherwise, the concept and what we are looking to practice is sukun, that sukun is all, the sukun letter is always joined to the letter before it. One other thing which we should keep in mind on page 94 is whenever any stretches come, the six stretches, alif madda, ya madda, waw madda, long fatha, long kasra, long damma, whenever these stretches come, please do not forget to stretch them for 1 second. So let's start page 94 from box number one. Azlama nushirat nushirat nadurata nadurata ظهره ظهره box number 5 أصحاب أصحاب نجعل نجعل بإذن بإذن in box number 7 the alif is red and the alif has a كسرة box number 8 Wizraka, Wizraka, box number 9. Naghfir, Naghfir, Taqhar, Taqhar, Mithluha, Mithluha, Yuhajir, Yuhajir, from box number 13. أثقالها أثقالها إبراهيم إبراهيم أحصرتم أحصرتم شاورهم شاورهم أطعمهم أطعمهم يدخلون يدخلون أعطيناك أعطيناك يستحيي يستحيي from box 21 القارعة القارعة يستوون يستوون كنزتم كنزتم رهبانهم رهبانهم from box 25 يستوفون يستوفون مستبشرة مستبشرة أفتطمعون أفتطمعون from box 28 لمردودون مذبذبين مذبذبين فتخرجوه فتخرجوه and the last line أعجبتكم أعجبتكم سيحلفون سيحلفون the last word box 33 يستعجلونك يَسْتَعْجِلُونَكَ. Well done for following the words. Please, like I said, practice all the words and try to read all the words in one go, in one breath. Do not stop or pause in between the word, as this will break up the word. Jazakallah khairan. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. Until we meet again, take care. Look after yourselves. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.